Suri Cruise is beating the New York City summer heat in an adorable white sundress. The 16-year-old daughter of Katie Holmes, 43, Anton Cruise, 60, look beautiful as she strolled the streets of the Big Apple on the morning of July 20 rocking the breezy dress and bright blue Converse sneakers. The dress was accessorized with four buttons on the bust that were sewn into the ribbed fabric. The dress then flared out below the chest and returned mid-thighs. The sundress featured pockets and tank top style straps. Suri's straight brown hair elegantly flowed down the sides of her face and back. She finished the look with a silver necklace with a white lightning bolt charm. Suri was also spotted in New York City rocking a dress in early July. The strapless number was made of an olive green crinkle crepe fabric that was spotted in a floral print. The dress then flared out to allow for any movement and add an extra layer of floral fabric making an appearance at the bottom. She juggled many things in her hands, including a light blue disposable face mask, what looked like a black shawl, on her iPhone. Her hair was parted down the middle, as it was on July 20, and she accessorized with a gold necklace with an angel wing charm. While Suri can clearly stand in a sundress, she has also opted for other light and airy ensembles during her New York City outings. On July 7, she was seen visiting the Harry Potter merchandise store in the Flatiron District of Manhattan. For the outing, she opted for a baby blue silk skirt with a floral pattern that looked like it was pulled straight from the early 2000s segundo se complete her fan look with a white tank and blue Converse. The famous teen sitcom Butterbeer, a drink created by J.K. Rowling in the magical world of Harry Potter, with a friend after they stopped at the store. It looks like Suri is keeping busy this summer, as is her mother, who has been photographed out and about in it multiple times with her boyfriend of a few months, Bobby Button. According to a source close to Suri, she has taken to her mom's new romance quite well. Katie has introduced her boyfriend Bobby to Suri and Suri absolutely approves of him, the insider revealed to He Would Live exclusively. Bobby treats Suri like an adult, which she likes and Suri thinks it is great to see her mom happy. Before striking up a relationship with Bobby, Katie had a very public but short-lived relationship with chef Emilio Vitolo. The Dawson's Creek alum was with Jamie Foxx for 6 years, and divorced ex-husband Tommy in 2012. Although Suri is certainly old enough to have a boyfriend, very little is known about her private life and whether or not she has dated anyone.